Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for a Semi-Glory Assault Android Cactus tonight. Testing my patience edition. We're down to Infinity Drive, as we have been the past few weeks, but we got one more android to go. Let's see what we can do. Let's just get right into it. It's not even messing around. Let's just go right for it. Get right in for it, you know? This is exactly what we're here for, so this is exactly what we're gonna do. Surge as much as I can, because that's what shiitake is built for, is just surging all over the place. Nice. That rocket dog got his mark. Too bad that mark wasn't me. What a shit. That's right. Taking our time. We don't need to be concerned about time right now. We got all fucking night. Except for the time when we take it down on layer 2. Excellent. You know what? We're getting that out of the way. Just get that out of the way right away. Just don't even worry about it. Just don't even fucking worry. Excellent. Couldn't have asked for a better start. If I even tried, I couldn't have had a better start here. Wait, where's the big red that I should have here? Did he just not show up? That's interesting. Maybe the difference between having a green and a red layer 3, apparently? Unless that's all these dudes here, finally, dropping into play. That's right. Get that first down out of the way on layer 2. Everything's gonna be nothing but golds from here on out. Whatever golds happens to mean for Infinity Drive, you know? Don't need to worry about nothing. Hey, Jerp, how you doing? Let's see. Heavily drugged out due to post-surgery recovery. Alright, that's fair. That's fair. I hope your recovery's going well. Ooh, nice. Oh, almost got both of them. That's pretty impressive. Get that turret over there. My aim is not what it used to be. Whoop! Whoop! Deep, 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 bram, bram, bram. Deep, 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 ba 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 ba. Oh, this could be a little dicey if I don't play my cards right here. Can we get that guy? There we go. Where's the last one? Oh, one more drop then. Okay. Oh, this is layer 5 already. All right. Oh no! Well, excuse me! Wow, that was some good dancing, even for me. Holy shit. Whoa, that's a lot of dudes around there. Excuse me. Oops, I didn't want that. Oh well. Just don't drop the chain, we'll be fine. Bum 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 b Whoa, boy. Ah, dang it. Not enough dancing to cover that one. That's all right. Big fan of Cactus? So am I. I think we'll get along just fine. Oh, I love Cactus. This is one of my favorite games. It's fantastic. It's thoroughly underappreciated, if I may express an opinion. I wish more people were into it. But hey, sometimes the best games just go overlooked. Whoops, didn't want that shut down. That's right. Oh well, as long as it gets appreciated by some folks, that's what we can hope, right? As it's good fans, it's good appreciators. That's not a word. Oh boy. Ah, I missed them. Rip chain. Do not like the red flyers. They are quite bad. Because they are quite good at avoiding my sniping. Pieces of shit. Dang, this single-ass rocket gets me. All that fucking maelstrom, and it's a single rocket that has to get the gold star. Shot. Oh, careful. Oop, easy. Slip through that, don't need to bother. Oh, okay, I was about to say, please don't lose your chain for something that stupid. Because that would just be the worst. Where's the last dude? Oh, why is he all the way over there? Ah, I hate when that happens. Like, one shithead gets separated from the rest, and I end up losing chain and then taking a dumb down right after. Go figure. Oh, nice. Nuked his buddy for me. Thanks, brah. Ah, this chain gives nothing. Ate it there. Oh well. Doesn't really matter for another 20-ish layers or so. How badly I do. That dude's all the way out, so he doesn't get caught behind the wall. Chain there. That's silly. It's been a little bit too accurate. You're allergic to mushrooms. Well, I'm not allergic to mushrooms, but I just don't like them very much. That's pretty much the same thing, right? Also, hey, Rockley, how you doing? Thanks for the continuing subscription for 3 months. Appreciate it.
Whoop!
Fuck you, Vespi. Just get on out of here with that. Oh boy, this is gonna be a... Ah, dang it! I didn't even get it. That would have been my last mine. Ah, fuck. Alright, ball strat not so good here. Not on my mustard with this one tonight. One more. Whoops! Ah, a little bit late. A little bit late on the swap. Oh well, it's good practice. It's good practice. Excuse me with that. Those wasps coming in hot. Whoop! Whoops! Ah, dang it. I caught the flower. Womp womp. Fuck you, Vespi. Little shit. Always worth practicing that strat, though. It's a lot of fun. It's very tense. Very clenchy. But when it works, boy howdy, does it work. I get stuck in the rut that my railgun only fires on beat to the music. So I try to work it that way, and it's just like, well, that's silly because that's definitely not true. Whoop! Oh boy. That was a bad choice. Doo 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 doo. Hey, Dragon OS, how you doing? Dang, sure is satisfying getting those wasp cans out there. Chain there because nothing but reds all around. Fuckers. Oh boy. Oh dang it! I thought I could dance my way out. Did not work. Lasers everywhere. Oh boy, it's getting a little spicy in there. Whoa, excuse me on that one. Whoa, uh-oh. Getting a little spicy, excuse me! Damn it. Of course, there's at least one more mine in that fucking crock of shit. Of course there was. Oh, of course it's gonna be in the inner ring blocked by a hole. Stupid battery placement. Whoa, excuse me, sirs. Yeah. Oh, dangerous. Son of a bitch. Whoa, excuse me. Alright, see you later, Onkley. Thanks for stopping by, at least for a little bit. Good luck on your trip to Buffalo. Oh, that's gonna be a dumb move. Yeah, alright. Oh, come on! I swapped back to avoid that shit. Stupid mines. Whoa! Easy. Do 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 that. That's fair. Ah, dang it. Well, lost chain at the cost of not taking it down, so whatever. Oh, right before justice too, but we still got full chain, so whatever. Whoa, excuse me, sir. Oh, ah, frick score. Whoa, excuse me, his mind just came popping right in for something. Oh wow, did I lose all three there? That's kind of silly. Changed my plans right quick. Ah, what? Fuck you, mind cans. One of them's gotta be a hero. It's gotta be the hero that everybody needs. Excuse me, sirs! Slow that down just a touch. Oh, doggo! Dragged me right into it, piece of shit. Okay, excuse me? Wolf. Excuse me. Sirs. Get that bullet spray out of my face, please. Okay. I guess I was a little close to that one. Oops. Yeah, that's not gonna end well. Shit. Come on, you fucking doggo! Ugh. I don't like how this 28 is going here. Here. Bucko. These mines just popping out of the woodwork need to stop, please. The rest we can handle. Alright, I know there's one still floating around behind that wall. I saw it. Piece of shit. Whoa! Oh man! Ah, dang it! Didn't quite flip one more time, huh? Whoop! come. Ah, dang it. Get battery, get laser. Oh man, excuse me. That's a lot of mines. Oh! Okay. Jeez. Alright. Walking around a lot of things there. Ah, dang it. That was the bad timing. Oh, oh, come on. That's 29. Is it 29? I'd rather forget. Oh jeez, excuse me, doggo with the route adjustment, thank you. God, excuse me. Just give me a little clench. Ah, dang it. Rip chain. Shit. Oh man. Excuse me. Dang it. Oh, playing real dangerous here when we really can't afford to do that anymore. Oh, son of a bitch. Well, at least my corpse got the battery. Well, maybe. Huh. Interesting. Oh, fucking... Oh, didn't even notice we were on 33. Well, probably rip Dark Embryo here. Unless we get through somehow. Oh, yep. Rip Dark Embryo. God damn it. Yeah, there's no way in heck we're going farther than maybe 34 or 35. Depending on what else we can pull out of our ass here. It's probably not going to be much considering we're missing the fill up at 32. Yeah, there's no way in heck. I'd be shocked as heck if we made it to Curse. The way this has been going. One of those dudes vaporized just kind of on his own accord. Wow, oh, why did I lose chain there? Come on. That's not good. Whoop! Excuse me. Oh, Vanda! Trying real hard to lose it here. Oh, why is there a big fucking... Why is there a big blue just hanging around there? Piece of shit. Oh, that's a lot of bombs! Shit. Okay. I'm surprised we got that one out of our ass there. Keeping this going somehow. I don't exactly understand how, but we here. Oh man! Ah, come on! Stupid wasp cans. Fucking, why is it always a big shithead that's left? God, yeah, there's no way in heck I'm surviving that. Kidding me? my goodness. Excuse me. Oh, come on! Wow, this is going very poorly suddenly. Well, not suddenly at all, I guess. I reap what I have sown. Oh, excuse me. Why does it appear all the way over there? Fuck you. No, why did I lose Jane? Come on! Fuckers. Oh, wow, nice. Alright, that's probably it right there. Oh, one more pity battery. Just to keep this shit show going. Alright. Wow, they are being very generous with pity batteries here, I don't understand. Fucking red flyers, damn it. Oh my god! Boss, please! No! Oh no! Ah, come on! And then I get fucking... Wow. Ah, dang. Almost made it into my face there. What was that, 36? At best? Oof. Oof, that was a tough go of things. Well, no matter, now that we're warmed up. Get capped the first time in layer 2 this time, huh? Firepower, weapon maximum. There we go. We made it. We're already doing better than before. Cool. Just lost Jane like a big idiot there, too. Extended. Ah, god damn it. Ah, silly. Excuse me? Alright, that was kind of a stupid down, I'm afraid to say. Oh, come on! What the fuck, man? Piece of shit mines. All cleared out, and then suddenly just a cluster of eight right towards my face hole. That's real nice. Whoa, excuse me. Alright, cool. This is a great layer 5. Alright. Reading these bullet patterns pretty poorly today. Let them go. Hoist themselves. Ah, dang it. Bye-bye, battery. That's right, I didn't need you at layer 8. It's all good. besides that dumb few downs on 5, seem to be doing okay for now. This is a good time for the accelerate to run out, thanks. Yet again. Excuse me, fellas, let's not get trapped on the outside again. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Let's see. Ooh, see? Oh, come on! Chain because I fucking swapped too soon. Dang it. Well, that's my fault. I can't blame anything else but me on that. Absorb every bullet with my face, thank you. Oh, Whoa, I didn't even see that mind can behind him. Big fucks were hiding in. They're body blocking my vision. What the hell? Why is he not dead? Piece of shit. Rip chain again. This time it's gonna go a little bit better. Oh, maybe not. Assuming we can keep it together. Oh man, we did. Woo! Fuck you, Vespi. Trying to be all sneaky snacky there. F you. One more. Woo! Nothing gets the blood pumping like a little ball strat, huh? Ah, dang! I figured I would have had time for one more in there. Oh well. Almost. Almost, but for my cowardice, it worked. Ah well. It's good practice, though. Good practice. Okay. Cool. I suppose I could have done it the cowardly way and just swapped in case it worked. But I didn't. So that's on me. The failure of that last one is definitely on me. Fuckos trying to needle me with those lasers. Not gonna happen this time. Too smart for that. Surprised we didn't lose chain there. That was well on its way out the door. Enough to get through that bullshit, huh? Doggo, you really need to let go. Thank you. Come on, fucking bouncy ass dog. Oh man, excuse me, sirs. Fuck you, layer 20. Piece of shit. Making me clench earlier than necessary. Oi. Oh, come on, because their rockets killed him, it didn't reset my chain? Fuck you. That's some garbo. I don't agree with that. Oh, good, and then the battery's all the way over there. Fuck me, I guess. Unless I've got a mind to deal with them. This is going a lot better than the first one, I can tell you that much. Not by much, though.
Battery here.
Ah, come on, I cut through there. Fucking swap when I tell you to, you piece of shit. Well, rip score. Okay, I'm pretty sure I swapped there. Fuck off with that. Ah. Just such a precise android. You gotta be on your mustard with your aim and your timing, otherwise you're pretty much lost. One shot and bye-bye chain. Fucking doggos! Oh my god! The worst.
Accelerate. 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 Accelerate.
casino lair to bring this back. Woo! Fucking doggo just pops up and ruins my vacation plans. Piece of shit. Okay, yeah, great. Thanks, conveyor belt, for fucking slowing me down just enough. I get wasted by those fucking hero-ass mines. Cool, Jesus Christ. Incredible. God, please. Oh no! Son of a bitch! Ah, crap. Uh-oh. This isn't good. Oh my god! Come on! Assholes. Give me a break. Okay, how did he not die from two fucking rail slugs to the face? Piece of shit. Disagree with that fucking outcome. Please. survived this one. Wow, amazing. I actually survived that one. It's incredible. Sure, yeah, loose chain there for no reason. Great, thanks. Didn't need it anyways, I guess. It's just a crutch. That was a fucking dangerous move, yeah. Followed by dumbass fucking missiles. Okay, nothing died on the other end of that slug, huh? Yeah, bullshit. Thing to do, charge through both of those. Somehow worked. Bullshit. Oh, what? What? I dropped chain in there somewhere? Excuse me? Alright. I disagree with what happened, but okay. I'm pretty sure I didn't drop chain in there at all, but alright. Son of a bitch. I disagree with that. That seems like bullshit to me. It's alright. We might still be able to do something with this, but... boy. Boy howdy, was that unusual. Oh jeez, excuse. Oh, come on! How is he not dead from two fucking mines? Eat my ass. Yeah, now it's all going to shit because of dumb bullshit. Great. Fucking, how would nothing get hit by that? Shit-ass red flyers. Fuck you. Thank you. Whoa, that was one hell of a mine placement to get me out of that jam. What hit me there? Well, that's probably fucking it. Lucky ass pity battery. Christ. Chain there for bullshit reasons. To recover this one now. So far, so good. Just need to keep it up for 48 more layers.
Accelerate!
Oh, come on! What? Fuck you, big red asshole. Whatever. That was horseshit. Like, Embryo's gotta know, right? Like, he's just a fucking doormat at this point. Like, he's gotta be aware of that. And if not, why hasn't anybody told him? Like, that seems cruel. That guy ate it of his own accord. Time to maybe not of his own accord, but his buddy's rocket helped him along. What a shit. Excuse me. I'm surprised that laser isn't dead. I think I didn't depend on it. Whoa. Excuse me. That accelerate was gonna run out at the worst possible time. Because it always does. Sir, where the fuck were you? Suddenly covered fucking 10 miles of distance in a second. Piece of shit. Oh, come on! All the rockets got the ones in my fucking line of sight. Eat a shit. Come on. Of course, when I don't want it to happen that way, that's when it happens. Damn it. Well, whatever. Just one more thing and a long string of bullshit. This time we're ready. This time we're ready for whole hog. Well, maybe not whole hog. Woo! Fuck you, Vespi. Okay, good, good, good. Contact me. Please make it interesting. Weapon max. Woo! Alright, there we go. Just gotta have the right sense of time, I guess. Whoa, excuse me, I was not even close enough to you. F off, Vespi. Come on. That wasn't my fault. That was her being a piece of shit. Dang it. Had all the ball strats doing good there, and then I fuck up the fucking body strats there. Hoping to get three cans at a stroke there. Not quite though. Oh, easy. Oh, come on! Fucking laser. Get out of here. Son of a bitch. Excuse me. Thank you. Excuse me, sirs. Me just as I was recharging. Dents in there, excuse me. Oh my god. Alright, excuse me. Excuse me, fellas. That needs to stop right now. Oh, come on! Why was there one fucking left over there? Give me a break. This is shit. Cool 12 hundo chain, and I can't hold onto it because some asshole is behind a wall. Just like this guy's gonna be. What the hell is his plan? I gotta flip a critical there or not. Hard to tell. think it really matters right now. Still. Excuse me? God damn it. Fuck you, Justice. Get your budget ass helos out of here. Oh, right. Yeah, stop right where I do, fucker. Shitty. All right, cool. What did I get hit by there? There was literally nothing. Okay, sure. Sure, I didn't go that direction, but alright, cool. Why did I lose chain there? Ah, shoulder. shoulder's sore here. I'm jerking it too much. Okay, thank you, fucking conveyor belt. Bullshit hitbox.
Lord.
Yeah, let's just dump everything in my way. Can't fucking get around. Okay, cool. Right on me. Why did that go all the way over there? Man, sometimes the battery spawns is so fucking weird. Wasn't even anything over there. I don't understand how it got so far. Excuse me. Excuse me, everybody. Just clear out, please. Figured that wouldn't happen. Dang it. Just thread our way through everything, please. Okay, what did I get hit by there? That took me from 5 to 0. Piece of shit. Thank you.
Okay, yeah, that was really fucking fair. Eat my ass.
This is gonna go swimmingly. Well, so no Dark Emperor at all tonight. It's a bullshit. Shithead stuck behind that wall at the bottom. Oh no, three of them, amazing. Okay, even better. Jeez, I'm surprised I didn't get just totally nuked there. Okay, how did he not just fucking get three mines up his ass? Okay, cool. Fuck you, doggo. Get out of here. Okay, cool! I'm glad that they were right up my ass. That's awesome. Shit. Weren't even fucking near me, but somehow they got both of their 1-2s on me. Bastards. Yeah, there's no way we're going any further than Curse, even if we get that far. Thank you.
Yeah, chain drop. Yeah, awesome. Love when they don't give me fucking shit to kill. Right at the beginning of the wave. Yeah, awesome. Just clear a path for that laser to hit my face hole. Why not? Wow, surprised. Oh, cool! Let's just bounce that right up my ass. Cool. Yeah, how about we do a few more just like that? Why not? Oh my god. Yeah, we're fucking done here. Cool. Let's prolong the fucking inevitable. Or delay the inevitable, I guess, is the more accurate phrase, right? Why did I lose chain there? You're telling me nobody got fucking wrecked by those mines? Goddamn break. Invincible assholes. There's no way we're getting anything out of this. Oh wow, amazing. I don't know what the fuck I hit there. Down and we're probably toast here. That's why we're gonna go fucking all in on every aggressive strat. Cause fuck it, right? Why did he go fucking into him? Fucking bastards! Lose my chain for no fucking reason again. Great! I'll lose it there too. Well, that's probably it. Oh wow, amazing. One last one. I'm surprised we even got to curse and then one popped right away. Amazing. Jesus Christ. Fucking shit. Oi.
Well, that was the best we did all night, which is kind of incredible. Getting just barely scraping the curse, and then just eating it right after. Well, that's it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CST. We'll be back on Dead Cells, which I'm looking forward to, because I like Dead Cells. I like Dead Cells a lot. It's a good game. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.